Namaste everyone, I am Divya Singh Sharma. Welcome to New India Junction. In my previous video, I told you in brief about Kashi Vishwanath Temple's history and the makeovers it got since it was destroyed by the then Islamic ruler Aurangzeb. First rebuilding of Kashinath Temple was in 1780 by Queen Ahilyabai Holkar and now 352 years later by Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. Today, let's look at what the Kashi Vishwanath Corridor is all about and what exactly the 25,000 square meter Kashi Vishwanath Temple Corridor consists of and it showcases. Yes, that's right. The corridor is spread across 25,000 square meters. Approximately over 50 feet corridor will directly connect Ganga's Manikarnika and Lalita Ghat to the Kashi Vishwanath Jyotirlinga Temple. The riverfront will upgrade ghats on the river Ganga. The corridor will have waiting rooms for the pilgrims to rest. On the way, pilgrims and travelers will see a newly built museum and auditorium, which will depict Varanasi's ancient history and cultural heritage. There will be new yagyashalas for religious functions like havan, yagya, meditation, jap, and much more. The Kashi Vishwanath corridor will reportedly have lodgings for priests, volunteers, and pilgrims. So Shiv Bhakts have one thing less to worry about while they are planning their next Tirth Yatra to Kashi. There will be an inquiry center at the corridor which will help the tourists to know about the city and its other places of attractions and amenities that the corridor offers. Just before the Kashi Vishwanath Temple, the corridor will culminate into a big majestic square. Foodies can rejoice too, as there's a food street which will serve tourists and pilgrims the luscious Banarasi and Avadhi dishes. What more do you want, right? There is a bhogshala will be constructed for offerings to the presiding deity where prasad will be made for bhog. For gatherings, meetings and temple functions, etc., there is an auditorium which will be constructed which will facilitate these events that will take place at the Kashi Vishwanath corridor. Wow! Now that's called a modern yet traditional makeover, right? It's only after 352 years since 1700 AD that the city is going through any transformation. The then Maratha Queen Ahilyabai Holkar of Indore renovated the temple and the area surrounding it too. And in 1853, the Sikh King Ranjit Singh gifted a gold plating to the temple. Now, under PM Modi, the city is going through a modern, upgraded, yet rooted and traditional wave of transformation in the form of Kashi Vishwanath Corridor. The total cost of this project is pegged at Rs 600 crore according to the media reports. In the 2014 Lok Sabha elections, the BJP manifesto for Varanasi promised to change the face of this ancient city. Since then, Prime Minister Modi has visited here 19 times to oversee the progress of the various projects he planned as the MP of Varanasi. On the 13th of December, there is a formal inauguration of the corridor. We at NIJ can't wait to be a part of the historic day. What about you? Do tell us in the comments. Thanks a lot for watching us. Please follow New India Junction on all our social media platforms.